breathing. Now I was used to walk, he was going like that, and I had the brakes on a wee bit to get a wee bit thing in it, that. There was no airflow. So I'm thinking, hold on. I could line up my brain going, I'm actually going to asphyxiate and die inside that, or faint or something.